I think I have a corner this time. This is something Renuka just cannot ignore, and it's fantastic. She's going to love this. Let me give her a call and ask her to come here as soon as she can.
Oh, this is Nishant calling me.
Renuka, you need to get here as soon as you can. Just open your messages and check your location pin. I've sent you a location. Just come here right now.
Get where?
You have to see this new gadget I've got to show you.
What is it this time?
Huh? Hang on, I mean, how come your voice is so clear? Usually our calls just drop every 5 seconds.
Have you changed your phone or something?
Yeah, well, it's my mobile phone, but my signal's getting boosted by this antenna in the car. So that's why I'm absolutely crystal clear. But what's this gadget all about, yeah?
Just don't worry about it. It will be worth your time, I promise. Just come here as soon as you can.
Okay. I'm putting it on my nav and getting there. Can't wait to see it. Now I'm excited.
See you soon.
Okay.
So let's see which part of the world she's in and how soon she can get here. But this is going to be worth her time.
Have we got a message from him? Yes.
Welcome to my side of the world.
I have to say, this is amazing, yeah? You really do have a good life.
Isn't it?
This purpose-built home theater has 16 channels of sound and more than 20 speakers across the room, all of which create realism, immersiveness, and a you are there experience.
Sometimes I feel like you guys spend so many hours behind the wheels of a car, your spine might actually become the shape of the seat.
I think you're just imagining things. I think it's because you have been driving the wrong set of wheels that you have such problems.
You just think?
Why don't you just come for a drive with me in my set of wheels, see what a really good car feels like, and we'll change your opinion on this. I'm pretty sure.
I've heard that before.
So come
and
let's try.
No, what's this? Another set of fancy wheels that cost more than my house?
This costs less than most of your fancy vacations that you take. But don't worry, this time around, I'm really going to pamper you. You're going to enjoy it.
Really?
Trust me. Come. This time it's chauffeur driven, sir.
Oh, thank you, ma'am.
Please take a seat.
Thank you.
You just have to sit back and relax.
What is this pampering you were talking about? I haven't seen anything yet.
Can't you feel the difference already? Hang on, let me just see if I have it set for you. I'm going to adjust this. Let's get you into the most comfortable mode. This air suspension, I'm going to let it do all the work for you and take you in the utmost comfort. Can you not feel the difference? Do you feel those potholes?
It is pretty apparent, you know, because the last time I felt so comfortable, I think, was when I was in my cradle, so.
Okay, now you're back to being sarky again, yeah? I'm genuinely asking you, isn't this more comfortable than what you're used to?
It does, I'm serious. I mean, it does seem to flatten out every imperfection on the road. I'm impressed.
Well, I'm not done pampering you just yet because we have this cruel Indian summer. You've got 4-zone climate control, so you can set your temperature to be as comfortable as you want. And of course, I have sensors monitoring the sun, and I have the ambient temperature monitored just so that you're in the right amount of cool to be calm and collected.
So let me just get the temperature up to my liking, and that would be a nice and cool 19.5 degrees.
You mean down to your liking?
Down to my liking, yes.
Whichever way you want to go, but I'm still not done pampering you.
You mean there's more?
Yes, absolutely. There's always more.
I'm enjoying this ride already. Come on, hit me with what you got.
Okay, now why would you want to travel economy when you can actually go first class? If you want to move that armrest up and shift over to the other side, I'll show you what I mean.
All right, I'm gonna take your cue and follow your instructions. So let me see what you have in store for me. All right, I'm in position. Tell me what you want me to do.
Okay, now hit the button on the door and you can move this seat forward.
This is really a cool trick again. And it just frees up acres and acres of legroom for me, even though I don't need, but still fantastic to have. Very comfortable and very, like you said, first class like. I like this.
There's plenty of room back there. No, seriously, even for the tallest of people, that's ample and more space to be comfortable. So why don't you just stretch out, take a nap, allow yourself to be pampered in my chariot of luxury, and I'll just chauffeur you around.
Thank you. So wake me up when we're at a destination, right? See you in a bit. What's wrong with you, Renuka? I was having such a comfortable nap.
I just wanted to wake you up. We've reached. I wanted to wake you up with a cool bit of tech that you'd enjoy. You can't deny this is good.
It was like a concert hall with a traveling fetish, I must
say. Blown away. Finally blown away.
Completely and utterly by the 14-speaker, 630-watt Bose system this has.
And while this Audi doesn't have as many speakers or as many channels as the room that we were in earlier, it still blows my mind to know that we are in a car on the move and can still attain this level of sound quality.
It is absolutely mind-blowing. Don't you agree? And don't you agree that my chariot has just the most amazing amount of
tech? I just wish I could just mute you up right now.
How rude. Where are you going? Where are you? What? I don't understand this guy. Yeah, he's just completely whack. Okay, so that's what he's up to. Well, let me then enlighten him.